అందరికీ నమస్కారం. I decided I was going to give my speech in Telugu today, but right now I'm too nervous, so I'll stick to English. Mister was one of the earliest films I signed after Kumari, and getting to work with Srinu Edla sir immediately after Kumari was a dream come true for me. And I was really, I didn't even listen to the script, I didn't listen to the story. I just met sir, he said yes. I was dancing all my way back to the hotel, and I'm very happy that I got to work with Srinu sir and Mister. This movie has been a life-changing journey for me in a lot of ways. I have learned a lot from the movie. I have learned a lot from the people on the set. And I'm very grateful I met each and every one of the people associated with Mister. Varun, you've been a dream co-star, and I'm very happy I got to work with you. Lavanya is the co-star. Like, if you're doing a two-heroine movie, the other heroine should be Lavanya, because then only you'll end up having fun. And anybody and everybody associated with Mister, thank you for making this journey so memorable. I would like to mention two people who have been very important to me in Mister. One is Mrs. Rupa Vaitla. She's been with me since the beginning of the movie, and I'm very happy that I got to meet her through this film. And the second is the co-director of the film, Kiran. Without him, this movie wouldn't have been possible for me, so thank you. Bujji sir, thank you. You're my most favorite producer ever. Madhu sir, you're a great producer. I've not had much interaction with you, but Bujji sir, I love you.